Ever since the Department of Architecture was established in our university, it has organized a series of conferences named City Readings. Academicians from various universities have been invited to these conferences. They have graciously come and met with our students. Since we chose an education integrated with art approach, we prefer to visit art galleries or to observe modern buildings with our students. Students can find jobs in various fields, both in the public and private sectors, right after graduation. They can work as architects in an office or as a site supervisor or site worker at a construction site. They have a large selection of work opportunities. The most challenging aspect of architecture for students is that architecture is design-centered and design cannot be learned in high school. Students are only able to receive a design education in their undergraduate education, and they face an issue they had never faced before. Since the purpose of the training is to educate the design, the students challenge us and themselves quite a lot. We try to strengthen the design education with the help of extra-curricular hours, along with extending it to all theoretical lessons. The theoretical and other lessons given serve the purpose of making the student a good designer. Architecture has now become a conscious choice made by students. Previously, it was chosen by students whose exam scores were not good enough to study pharmacy. But now, our students are formed up of those who have made a calculated and well-thought decision to become an architect. Architecture requires a lifelong labor-intensive education. We welcome all students who love the design, be innovative, and would like to receive an education that is integrated with art. There are many differences that sets Istanbul Ayvansaray University apart from other universities. First of all, it is a historical city university. So in a sense, this historic and cultural location has become our laboratory. The second is that it is in a very central location and has got good transportation facilities. It is also close to other universities, so it can benefit from all art activities which are hosted. We trust our academic staff members very much and are excited to train innovative architects. We are eagerly awaiting students who will come to Istanbul Ayvansaray University's Department of Architecture.